She wrapped him in cloth and placed him in a manger. A lowly, humble stable was the birthplace of our King.